clear that we need to find solutions to the practical problems that the protocol is causing families and businesses in Northern Ireland, as well as address the democratic deficit.
And we have always shown flexibility. We will always have a constructive approach to these issues. If there is the political will in the UK, I am very confident that we can reach a positive conclusion.
Now it's our common duty with the United Kingdom to do whatever we can to reduce tensions in Northern Ireland. And that is why we're exploring practical solutions to help to minimize the disruptions.